scheduled for 1 o'clock. Approaching the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, the rated R superstar,
Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
Oh, no! Oh, look out!
You are watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993. This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? No, my God, bodies are everywhere. Edge at times doesn't seem to care about what the WWE Universe thinks.
Oh, I disagree. I think there's nothing more that Edge likes better than to rile up our fans. That attack on the leg area.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way. Edge going for the cover.
One.
And Michaels kicks out. Edge going for the.
Don't look now, but it's Randy Orton. Oh, what a shot.
The Heartbreak Kid is feeding off the WWE Universe.
One!
Look at this!
He may get the three count right here.
Two!
And he's able to get out.
Hey!
No one else brings what Shawn Michaels brings. HBK, the most decorated superstar in WWE history.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration start to build. Edge.
Came out of nowhere.
Hooking the leg.
One, two, three.
Edge wins. Edge got it.
Easy, Jimmy.
Here is your winner, Edge.